Time. Go see Longinus. He's a friend to the Golden Path, and he'll be grateful you helped us.
Longinus, you said?
Yes. He's a weapons dealer and a priest, if you can believe that. Longinus is a little crazy, but if you want guns, he's the man you should see. I'll update your map.
What's up, guys? GB2017 here, returning with more Far Cry. And in the last episode, we hunted some wolves. That's pretty much all we did in the last episode. And now we're, you know, chilling out with Longinus. We also climbed a tower, didn't we? Yeah, that's what we did. We climbed a tower and we killed some wolves. And yeah, we're basically returning. So if you're watching this series, I guess, this Let's Play from start to finish, you know, I don't know if I'd finished it by the point you're watching it, but I made some audio changes, so I apologize if I'm a lot louder. I realized that I was recording at a volume that where my voice was just not loud enough, and the game volume was very low. So hopefully I've got all the levels right for you guys here, and if I don't, I'll, you know, keep adjusting until we find a nice midpoint there. Watch out for the Golden Path. Don't want to run over those guys. Those guys are my homies. They're the good guys. And we're dangerously driving. Nothing else is new, though. In Kirat. Okay, let's go talk to Longinus. This guy is batshit crazy, so this will be pretty entertaining and interesting.
Welcome. I am Longinus. And you are AJ. Welcome to my church! Away from church!
That sells guns?
Of course! Well, the meek shall inherit the earth, my friend. All they need are some good guns. Revelation 5:5. It is the most invigorating read. And one of the elders saith unto me, weep not! Behold, the Lion of the tribe of Judah, the root of David, hath prevailed to open the book and loose the seven seals thereof. It is our savior. It is our savior returned to us as a lion, a warrior. So, I started thinking to myself, when the Son of God is reborn, what gun would he use?
An AK.
Christ returns to break the seven seals and bring about the rapture, he returns as a lion, yes? A lion needs teeth. What gun would Jesus choose?
AK. Okay.
Deuteronomy 32:47?
Yes.
For there are no empty words for you.
Definitely.
But your very life. Or maybe Revelations 19:11. The discretion of a man deferreth his anger.
I don't know what you're talking about.
A soldier knows. A soldier always knows. For we have seen the rapture and survived it. You need guns to do righteous work, AJ. For every gun is a Bible. For every bullet, a sermon. And for every radio tower that you free from pagans
lies, a new gun.
I will give you something.
Yes.
A reward. It is the will of God.
You need to drink some water, dude.
Here. This is for the first one.
Get some chapstick.
Vandaport is under attack! We need fighters here
Sabah,
now!
What's happening?
We're under attack! Stay away!
Oh, shit!
He said to them, go forth into all the world and proclaim the gospel to the whole of creation!
Okay. So, we might have met somebody that's crazier than pagan. That's what I'm thinking. This guy is just off his rocker. Okay, so we have 6 minutes to get back. No pressure. Before we just, I don't know, the Golden Path is dead forever. The end of the Golden Path. Wouldn't be good. We gotta reach Vandaport.
I wish you could remember what it was like back then, Audrey. Your mother and I, with you on her hip. Oh, those were the days.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, my God.
She was back then, and I didn't say the same for myself.
Jeez.
We had such plans, not just for our little family, but for Kirat. It wasn't always like this. I long for those days, but then it's too late. I tried, I really, really did, but this place is ruinous. Try not to let them drag you down, Andre. Ishwari didn't send you back
Oh, jeez. Oh, surprisingly, that worked for a second. So I'm getting some kind of vibes. Shit, I should get out of this truck. Those are the vibes I'm getting. I'm getting some vibes that Pagan and Ishwari, my mom, they had something going on. Got a little relationship going. And Pagan's, you know, he's not gotten over it. And he's just a crazy dictator. So that's pretty much him. That's his, you know, thing from now on. Just, you know, really bitter and angry about the past. So that's not good. That's dealing with a crazy man.
I'm here, Saval. How can I help?
Damn it! Keep your head down and save whoever you can. I'm not far. I'll be there soon with help.
Okay, you are not bad guys. Don't want to slaughter the innocent. Want to avoid that. So I guess I just got this. No, I've already had the scorpion. Oh, jeez. That was a bad guy. Oh, you're on fire. You should just die. You're on fire. No. Psh, running at me while you're on fire. It's crazy talk. No, you're dead. Please don't run at me. Oh, that guy's got a shotgun, probably. Oh, God. Okay, you're dead. And you're not dead. You just took a lot of bullets. Can I pick up the shotgun? Yeah. Shotgun time. Time for a little shotgun rain. Find some guys. Don't run in my way, please. I'm raining shotgun shells. You don't want to be a part of this. And I'm on fire. And I'm on fire. Oh, jeez. I might die. Oh, God. Oh, yeah. Just please stick that stick in. Yeah. Please just... Oh, jeez. Okay, guys. That wasn't very smooth. That was not very smart. So I guess shouldn't run in there guns blazing like that next time. I guess I could be smarter with that shotgun. Next time I run in there. Yeah. Finally got to see that new animation. Just using a stick to dig out a bullet.
Keep your head down and save.
That's just wrong.
I'm not far. I'll be there soon with help.
Please, Saval, be here soon. Bring a helicopter pack. Whose helicopter is that? Yeah, you're on fire. You're dead. Thank you, come again. Take your shotgun. Give me your shotgun. I want the shotgun. Ah, he's backing up. He's backing up because he knew. Kind of want to not get the shotgun. Take this back. Give me. Yeah. Oh, jeez. Oh, God. This is terrible. Okay. Not on fire anymore. You should be dead. You should be dead. You should be dead. And I'm running in fire again. Oh, my God. That looks so painful. Using matches to cauterize your wound? No thanks. I won't be doing that anytime ever. That's good. Does he have an AK? Because I'd rather use this AK. Yep, there we go. It'll be nice when we have two weapon slots. I guess we should do some hunting after this mission. Get a new loot bag and another weapon slot. If I can just make one. I feel like I can just make one. Hopefully. You're done. You are done, son. Nope. Don't shoot the innocent. Gotcha. Gotcha. Is that everyone? Maybe. Reinforcements. Psh. What is this? Spec Ops? Sending in reinforcements? Oh, that's where the reinforcements are coming from. What is this gun I can pick up? Shotgun? Nah. I don't think I can do that. How many shots do I have? I wish I could... Oh, yeah, that's what I need. That is what I need. Goddamn, we have a lot of guys coming. Oh my god, I stepped in fire. Ow. You. Can I just get a rocket launcher and shoot that helicopter down? That'd be swell. That'd be really nice. Oh, we got a skill. Let's go ahead and see if this can help us out here. A key to the north. We don't have that yet. Healing syringes will restore 4 slots of health. I need 2 skill points for that. Speed, repair tools faster, that's pretty good. Reduce damage from fire and explosions. Hey, that could actually help us out right now. I'm gonna do that. Do that for right now. I feel like I didn't kill anybody. Oh, help out our ship. Oh shit, we gotta save her. She's the next, goddess of Karat or something. Can't let that happen. Find a way inside the building. Up this way. No, there's fire there. Whoa. Haha, I take less damage from fire. Suck it, elements. Oh shit. There's a guy right there. Shoot that guy. He's dead. Oh. Where are you? Where are you, child? Oh no. Oh no. Madra. Live, damn you. Oh damn. Right through that door. Like nobody's business.
I'm alright. The people need to see her. It'll comfort them.
She's just a child, Sabal, and she's terrified. I'll take her home, and then we'll worry about the people, okay? Thank you.
You're okay.
Yeah. Ajay saved the day. What was that face?
This is what we get for rescuing Ajay. We hit Paul's house, he slaughters a village.
This isn't on Ajay, it's on me. We can't worry about that now. They took the outpost, and they have hostages.
Fine. The outpost first. Without it, we're cut off from the others.
Okay, she's blaming it on me. I thought we were cool, Amita. I thought we were friends. Apparently not. Apparently I'm the cause for all this. Okay, well. That was kind of shitty. So I got dead people just hanging out. That guy had an eye patch. No, he didn't. I thought he had an eye patch. Those are just aviators.
Brother, we need to talk.
Sabal, what is it?
I'm needed in Vanipur, and Amita is focused on the outpost. So it's up to you to help with the hostages. I know it's a lot to ask.
Oh, man.
But they must be rescued before we take back the outpost.
But Amita said that...
The outpost is important, but our top priority should be the lives of those hostages. The people of Kirat depend on the Golden Path for protection. We cannot let them down. Rescue the hostages, brother.
Okay. Gotta rescue the hostages. Let's see here. That's how we go to the map. Okay. Must rescue the hostages. Just gotta go that way. Doesn't look like we can really... The bell tower has been liberated, but I can't, like, fast travel to it, so. That kind of sucks. Okay, I guess we'll just hop in our car and be on our way, right? Yeah? Yeah, let's do that. We could take a hang glider if we have one. This is my preferred method of travel in Karat. A hang glider. Yeah, I don't see one. Yeah, let's just use a zip line. Hopefully there's a car down here. So pretty. Karat is just so gorgeous. It's a hot vacation spot. Probably not, but still, it would be. If it wasn't so, as Pagan described it, ruinous. Just ruinous. Just terrible. Go that way? No. Keep following the road. Keep following the golden path. Oh yeah. Take this turn. Go a little off-road here. So I think this is the last mission that I remember playing. So that means everything will be fresh and new. Completely genuine reactions from me from here on out. Which is good. It makes for a better better experience, better viewing experience for you guys, I know. I know I wouldn't want to watch somebody that was like trying to, you know, fake their reactions. I'm not judging. Some people do it, you know, it works out good, but for me, it doesn't really work out. Okay, let's go ahead and, God, someone's crying. Gotta get rid of these bad guys. Anybody over there? I don't see anybody. Just these three asshats over here. Guys, yeah, I see two of the hostages, and I only need to save two. I mean, obviously, I wanna... You saw nothing. Just a photographer. I work for the National Geographic. Shit. Don't execute the hostages. Oh shit, they already executed two hostages. Okay. Fuck are you? Oh no. Oh no, he's going. No! Shit. Asshole. Executing the hostages. What a dick. What a complete dick. You didn't need to execute the hostages. You just did because you're just a douche. Karat Fashion Week? Is that, did I read that correctly? There's a fashion week in Karat? I guess that kind of makes sense. Because pagans, you know, dresses all fancy. I just watched the interview with James Franco and Seth Rogen, so that totally reminds me of James Franco being silly with his fashion sense with Kim Jong-un. Oh, Jesus. Oh my God, this doesn't seem like the best way to rappel. It's fine. Okay, let's do a little more scouting. So there's two guys in the house that I did not account for last time. Just those two guys. Oh, there's guys up. Oh, okay. It's that guy. Wow, this is There's a hostage in this house, I believe. That house right there. Oh, there's a bow here. Sick. Yeah, this is how you do it right here. What? Okay, he's dead. Don't kill the hostages.
I'm going in.
You're going in? Shit, is he coming up here? Yeah, I got away. No, don't kill the hostages. Fuck. Damn. Did I get all the hostages?
This is all I have.
Oh.
The hostages are safe, Sabal.
You're doing your father's name proud, Ajay.
There's definitely one in here.
What he wanted when he created the Golden Path.
No, there's not.
To help his people.
Look, I didn't come here for my father or any of this.
We could still use your help, brother. Look at the difference you've made. I know. I'm asking a lot from you, but helping
is.
The Golden Path will take you to Lakshmana. I promise you that. We'll find it together.
Thanks, Sabal.
Sweet. Sabal's a bro. He's a bro. A genuine bro.
Ajay, it's Amita. I know that Sabal put you up to rescuing the hostages instead of taking back the outpost. It's okay. You're new here, and Sabal can be very persuasive.
I just wanted to do my part.
And I appreciate that, but you have to see the bigger picture. I was already making arrangements to deal with the outpost, but now I have to retask my fighters so they can protect the hostages you rescued.
Protect them from what?
Deplore.
He doesn't like losing his playthings. Don't you see, Ajay? There was a plan, and now it's fallen apart. It will be a while before things with Duplua blow over. Meanwhile, the enemy soldiers in that outpost will have plenty of time to dig in.
Not if I can help it.
Ajay, attacking that outpost on your own would be suicide. Wait until we can give you the proper support.
I can do this, Amita.
Ajay, don't...
I'm doing it. We're attacking the outpost. Psh. She's got nothing. She can say nothing. We are attacking this outpost. Yeah, set a waypoint. Yeah. Oh my gosh. There's a karma event. Oh, there's some bad guys. What up, bruh? Oh, is that it? Yo. That dude looks pretty, I don't know, American? Where'd you come from? Take a wrong turn at Albuquerque?
RJ.
Yes?
Awesome. Oh, just making sure you've been listening.
Oh my god. So random. RJ. And big jump. Actually, no, we're just gonna like slide sideways. Really derpily, and yeah. Can I not? No. I ruined it. This ATV is ruined. Shoot. Guess we're in for the long haul, guys. Not too long. I think I took over this outpost is the last thing I did, actually. Oh, yes. Yes. Hang glider. That'd be sick if, you know, hang gliders were just, you know, hanging out on cliffs like this. I guess I have to enter from the back. That would make sense, right? Too much sense. Hiya! Oh yes, flying like a bird. Like a bird. I was holding Bale right before this popped up. Jeez. Oh, jeez. Okay. Ow. That was good. That turned out a lot better than I thought it was going to turn out. There's a guy. There's another guy. Hope I don't blow my cover as a National Geographic photographer. There's another guy. And another and another. I didn't really read that screen. I probably should have. Because I think this game has, like, the bells like it did last time. The alarm bells. Fairly sure. Destroy cages to release trapped animals. Ooh. It is so tempting. Gonna hold out here. Oh, is that the alarm? I think that's the alarm they're trying to hit. Shit. Wow. That was bad. There's that elephant. That elephant's wrecking shit. That guy's not dying. There we go. Oh, God. Here comes the reinforcements from behind. That's great. Got you. Alright, there's only four guys. Weak ass reinforcements. Oh, jeez. What was that? Oh, I'm out of ammo. Pick up the gun. That guy had a gun. No, please. Gun. Yeah, that's right. Kilana Bazaar. Got plenty of outposts to go. Jeez. Okay. That was good. That turned out all right.
First the hostages, then the outpost. You're not much of a listener, Ajay, but I have to admit,
Done a good job today.
Yeah.
It just felt like the right thing to do.
Your mother would be proud. You want to reach, what is it, Lakshmana? Nah, getting there won't be easy. We lost the north to Pagan many years ago and we're struggling here in the south.
I promised my mom I'd bring her ashes there. It was her dying wish.
Think about it, Ajay. Your mother knew exactly what would happen once you showed up here in Kirat. The son of Mohan Gale returning to the war-torn land of his birth. Ishwari was a smart woman. You being here and helping our cause is no accident. Stand with us, Ajay. Join the Golden Path, and I promise you, you will fulfill your mother's dying wish. Whether it was to spread her ashes at Lakshmana, or to accomplish something greater.
Did my parents really start the Golden Path?
They did. Their goal was to free Kirat from Pagan's regime. Now you have a chance to help us finish the work they started. Just think about it, Ajay.
Well, Mom, looks like we're staying.
Nice. Well, that was a nice ending to Act 1. Very nice. So clearly Amita is warming up to Ajay, which is a good thing. Because I think I'm choosing her in terms of what missions I do. Let's do loot takedown. Yeah, that's good. So guys, I think we're just going to finish up some stuff. Okay, co-op play. We're not really interested in that. I'm just going to finish up some stuff. And then end the episode because we're, drawn to a close on our normal time. Actually, we could do that Golden Path mission right there. You know, why not? Jesus, what just happened there? Thought I was supposed to be good doing those zip lines, but I guess not. Maxi pad, isn't that? Yeah, I think that's what that is. My wallet's almost full, shit. Okay, shouldn't really be doing this mission then, should I?
No!
Oh.
I would not want to walk in there right now.
What are they arguing about?
Pagan men soldiers are about to attack one of our camps. Amita thinks our priority should be the information the fighters have gathered. Sabal thinks saving our people is more important.
How long have they been at it?
Long enough. The argument never changes and their positions never move. I don't want to bother you, but you're Ajay Gale, right? Thank you for helping us. Everyone here appreciates it.
I owe Golden Path for rescuing me, but honestly, I'm just here to scatter my mother's ashes.
Perhaps. But now you see what Pagan has done to this country. You are the son of Mohan Gale.
Yes, I am.
Like it or not. Your duties, Kirat. And your choices will carry weight. We need someone to break the stalemate between Amita and Sabal. Keep that in mind when you're in there.
Oh, geez.
This is about lives. We don't act people.
So much pressure.
This is about war. We need that intel.
We're talking about soldiers we can use. Remember what you said about DARPA?
And if I had a choice between Barpen and the intelligence, I choose the intel.
Well then. It's kind of harsh. Oh, yeah, nothing to say from that? Jeez. Okay. Well, choice. Balance of power missions are critical to the Golden Path, but Amita and Sabal have different goals. Speak with both leaders and choose who to support. Your choice will lead to a completely different mission. This will also create new objectives in upcoming missions and dictate the leader of the Golden Path until the next balance of power mission. So I could do, theoretically, I could do missions for both. You know, like two-time these guys, just to see what happens. I'm gonna leave it up to you guys. So it's gonna be a few days until the next part goes up on my YouTube channel. So Let me know what you guys think we should do here. Should we do Amida only, Sabal only, or do flip-flop back and forth? That'll be interesting to see what you guys think I should do. And we'll go from there. So hope you guys enjoyed this video. Remember, you can always, you know, go to the playlist for this entire series if you miss an episode. Annotations on the screen, links in the description below. Remember to subscribe for more Far Cry 4 coming very, very soon. And I hope you guys enjoyed. Talk to you guys next time. Peace.